This is China's new Long March 5DY rocket, and it will bring the China to the moon. How do humans build this stuff? In this video, we will show you China's 5 mind-blowing megaprojects for the future that will reshape the world as we know it. From groundbreaking infrastructure to cutting-edge technology, these initiatives are poised to transform transportation, energy, and even space exploration. What are they up to? Join us as we dive deep into China's incredible plans. At the end, we will show you a stunning megaproject that will affect us all. You probably didn't know this, so be sure to watch it. The Belt and the Road Initiative. China's Belt and Road Initiative, or BRI, sometimes referred to as the New Silk Road, is one of the most ambitious infrastructure projects ever conceived. Launched in 2013 by President Xi Jinping, the vast collection of development and investment initiatives was originally devised to link East Asia and Europe through physical infrastructure. In the decades since, the project has expanded to Africa, Oceania, and Latin America, significantly broadening China's economic and political influence. President Xi announced the initiative during official visits to Kazakhstan and Indonesia in 2013. The plan was two-pronged, the Overland Silk Road Economic Belt and the Maritime Silk Road. The two were collectively referred to first as the One Belt, One Road Initiative, but eventually became the Belt and Road Initiative. Xi's arrangement was to construct a colossal organization of railroads, energy pipelines, roadways, and smoothed-out line intersections, both toward the west, through the uneven previous Soviet states, and toward the south to Pakistan, India, and the remainder of Southeast Asia. Xi says that such a network would make it easier for the Chinese renminbi to be used abroad and break the bottleneck in Asian connectivity. In addition to building physical infrastructure, China has paid for hundreds of special economic zones, which are industrial areas meant to create jobs. It has also pushed other countries to use its technology, such as the 5G network driven by the telecom company Huawei. At the 2013 meeting of the Association of Southeast Asian Nations, or ASEAN, in Indonesia, Xi then talked about plans for the 21st century Maritime Silk Road. China would spend in building ports all along the Indian Ocean, from Southeast Asia to East Africa and parts of Europe, so that it could handle the growing amount of sea trade. China has huge goals for the BRI as a whole. Up to this point, 147 nations, which make up 66% of the world's kin and 40% of its gross domestic product, have endorsed projects or shown revenue in doing as such. Investigators believe that the China-Pakistan Monetary Passageway, or CPEC, a gathering of undertakings that interface China to Pakistan's Gwadar port on the Middle Eastern Ocean and is supposed to cost $62 billion, is the greatest task up until this point. China has previously spent about $1 trillion on these sort of tasks. Experts say that China could spend as much as $8 trillion on the BRI over its lifetime. Some consider the undertaking to be an unnerving indication of China's developing power, and as the expenses of large numbers of the ventures have gone through the rooftop, opposition in certain nations has developed. Some are stressed that it could be a way for China to lead local development and military extension. President Joe Biden has kept his predecessor's doubt about what Beijing is doing, but Washington has had trouble coming up with a better economic plan for the countries involved. Well, that is one mind-blowing megaproject, don't you think? So stick around, there's more insane projects to come. High-speed rail network. China has aggressive designs to expand its high-velocity rail organization, with a complete length of 18,000 miles. Assuming that this extension is effective, China's rapid rail organization will be the biggest and quickest on the planet. They are even thinking of a project building an 8,000-mile-long underwater train connection between China and the U.S. The results of such a huge rail network are perplexing and expansive. Reduced travel times would be one of the key advantages of this expansion. People would be able to reach their destinations more quickly and effectively if a large network connected key cities and regions. This expanded connectivity would not only benefit individuals, but would also expedite the movement of goods, adding up to the country's economic prosperity. The high-speed rail organization could open up new business sectors and set out open doors for exchange and speculation by giving quicker and more helpful travel. travel. Besides, the development of China's fast rail network is predictable with long-haul manageability targets. Air travel would be less reliant, resulting in lesser carbon emissions and a more environmentally beneficial means of transportation. As China addresses environmental issues, investing in high-speed rail as an alternative to air travel demonstrates the country's commitment to long-term prosperity. Space exploration. China's space exploration program, with its ambitious missions to Mars, asteroids, and the Moon, is pushing the boundaries of scientific exploration. Before 2030, they plan to land astronauts on the Moon. China hopes to accomplish technical advancement and fresh scientific discoveries by exploring these celestial entities. Mars missions, for example, involve sending rovers to study the surface of the Red Planet, perform experiments, and collect important data on its geology, atmosphere, and potential for hosting life. Aside from Mars, China's space exploration program includes asteroids, which provide unique chances for researching the beginnings of our solar system and the building blocks of life. These missions involve spacecraft colliding with asteroids, collecting samples, and returning them to Earth for analysis. Scientists hope to learn more about the genesis and evolution of celestial entities, as well as clues about the universe's early stages by studying asteroids up close. The Green Revolution. China is the world's largest producer of solar panels, and the country has made considerable strides in growing its solar capacity. China's dedication to green energy and sustainable development is seen in its significant investments in green energy projects totaling trillions of dollars. These projects include a diverse set of technologies and methods targeted at transitioning to cleaner, more sustainable energy sources while reducing the effects of climate change. The growth of solar and wind energy is one of the primary areas of concentration. The government has built vast solar farms, such as the spectacular Longyangsha Solar Park, which is one of the world's largest solar power stations. Besides sun-based energy, China is altogether putting resources into wind power, both inland and seaward. It has fabricated huge-scope wind ranches, including the incredibly powerful Gansu Wind Homestead, which is one of the world's biggest coastal breeze ranches. Besides, China is examining the conceivable outcomes of seaward wind energy and means to construct enormous seaward wind ranches in its seaside waters. Artificial intelligence. China has set a goal of being the world leader in artificial intelligence by 2030. To achieve this goal, the country is investing heavily in AI research, development, and applications across multiple industries. China understands artificial intelligence's disruptive potential and its ability to revolutionize industries such as healthcare, transportation, banking, and manufacturing. China intends to use AI technology in the healthcare business for precision medicine, individualized treatment regimens, and early disease identification. Medical practitioners can benefit from enhanced diagnostic accuracy, optimized treatment options, and more efficient healthcare delivery by leveraging the potential of AI. This has the potential to significantly improve patient outcomes while also advancing the area of healthcare. Another industry in which China sees enormous potential for AI is transportation. China intends to use AI technologies to increase logistical efficiency, manage traffic flow, and advance autonomous driving capabilities. China sees the potential of AI in finance to aid in fraud detection, risk assessment, and tailored financial services. AI algorithms can analyze complex financial data, discover patterns, and detect anomalies, ultimately improving financial transaction security and reliability. China's AI goals will also assist the manufacturing sector greatly. China intends to improve production processes, increase product quality, and cut costs by incorporating AI technologies into manufacturing operations. This can result in higher production, efficiency, and competitiveness for Chinese firms. China's aim to become a worldwide leader in artificial intelligence extends beyond these specific areas. The country intends to construct AI innovation centers, cultivate a strong talent pool in AI research and development, and encourage AI use across diverse economic sectors. China hopes to stimulate innovation and economic growth and improve the quality of life for its population by establishing itself as the forefront of AI technology. Future. China's trillion-dollar megaprojects embody a big ambition to change the country and exercise substantial influence on the world arena. These drives can lead to impressive breakthroughs in the future of transportation, space, and energy. So, are you curious about other breathtaking megaprojects like the impressive space program we mentioned earlier? Check out this deep dive where we'll show you all about it and why it will have an enormous impact on all of us. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Let us know in the comments which project you like the most.